communion hymn this afternoon will be number 492, All You Works of God.
Ever ancient, ever new, raise your voice, all you works of God.
Night and day,
bless you, Maker.
Light and darkness,
grant your praise.
Lightnings and clouds, raise up your joyful song. All you works of God, every mountain, star, and tree, bless the Lord who shaped your beauty, who has caused you all to be one great song of love and grace. Ever ancient, ever new, raise your
your
praise.
Raise
up your joyful song.
All you works of God, every mountain, star, and tree, bless the one who shapes your beauty, who has caused you all to be.
Our second communion hymn will be Blessed Are They, number 659.
Blessed are they, the poor in spirit, never fail to praise you for the fullness of life and salvation you give us in this Eucharist. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Before we offer our final prayer and blessing, I just want to again thank you all for coming. And they'll begin serving at 5 o'clock. It's probably pretty close to that right now. The beverage stands will be open and the food stands will be open throughout that time. And we all want you to be finished by 7:30. We've got a very, very, very special program in store for you tonight, so we don't want you to miss it. So we thank you for coming and enjoy your time. We've got obviously everybody won't be able to eat at the same time, so we do have a special room set up in the assembly room, some school memorabilia, so take some time to look at that. And again, thank you very much for coming. We'll talk to you more later. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you always, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Our Mass is ended. Let us now go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Let's close with Holy God, we praise thy name, number 524.
Good morning.